I think Meenakshi is really confident.
But so are you. Are you not?
I'm I know how to act. I remember my Masi's wedding quite vividly. Yeah. Because I was traumatized because I saw that she was leaving and I thought that she's leaving forever. I'm not going to see her ever.
जब भी किसी की शादी होती थी, मैं उनके साथ घोड़ी पे जरूर बैठता था बारात.
जलेबी is a go to, especially अगर ठंडी जगह पे अगर शादी कर रहे हो.
और जलेबी भी वो क्रिस्प वाली, मोटी नहीं,
क्रिस्प वाली, इमरती नहीं,
थोड़ा सा अगर और थोड़ा सा पिस्ता गिरा हुआ हो ना, वो थोड़ा सा पिस्ता और हल्की सी बादाम की कतरनी है.
तो जस्ट बनते बनते बाहर आती है ना, वाह.
एंड लॉट ऑफ पीपल मेक इट वेरी खट्टी आल्सो, व्हिच इज नॉट गुड, यू नो. इट शुडंट टेस्ट खट्टी. या
गाइस, आई थिंक आई शुड रिमाइंड यू, इट्स 10:30 इन द मॉर्निंग. लेट्स नॉट टॉक अबाउट सो मच फूड राइट इन द मॉर्निंग.
मतलब वेडिंग के अंदर इफ द स्पीकर्स आर गुड एंड एनी अपबीट ट्रैक विल डू फॉर मी. You know, okay. If I'm in the mood to dance and all, just the speakers should be sorted so the beats what you're listening is good and it should be groovy, thoda sa upbeat. I'm game.
Yeah, Vivek is like, pista gira hona chahiye.
Meenakshi Sundareshwar. I have with me the actors Sane Malhotra, Abhimanyu Dasani, and the director Vivek Soni. Welcome everybody, welcome. How are you doing?
Thank you so much, Shweta.
Thank you for having us.
Thank you so much for having us.
Well, first of all, I have to compliment you on the trailer. It looks absolutely fab. When I saw the teaser, I was already interested, and then the song came out, Tu Yahi Hai, which just has my heart. Okay, I mean, I love that song. It's just beautiful. And of course, and then the trailer came, and I really like the trailer because it finally gave us an insight into what Meenakshi Sundareshwar is and what their life is going to look like. But you know, one thing which I really like about the trailer and the film is that usually kahaniyan hame sirf happily ever after tak batai jati hain, you know, ki how two people met and you know all the conflicts that happened before, and then they get married, and it's just taken into consideration. Everything is fine, and you know, it's just everything's all right. But you're giving us an insight into something which is very real and something which a lot of people will connect to. Tell me a little about that and your characters. Sanya, let's start with you.
As you said, Shweta, that when people will watch it, a lot of people will relate to it, and that's what happened with me too when I first heard the script. It was a really good narration, to be honest. Vivek narrated me the script and I fell in love with the character. It spoke to me on so many levels, and I fell in love with the script too. So, and I was super excited. Like, I was just waiting to go back home and tell everyone that I really want to do this. And as an audience, I was craving to watch a love story on screen, you know. And it's so simple, and it's very nice. It has a very nice feel to it.
Yeah.
So for Meenakshi, I think she's very confident. She knows what she wants. She just sees the good things about Sundar. They're very opposite to each other, but she really admires that he wants to do something on his own. Wo apne father ki help se kuch nahi karna chahta. So that's what, like, she really likes that about him. They're like good partners together. They're growing with each other. They don't want each other to change for them. So wo bada special lagta hai mujhe about these two characters.
Fair. Abhimanyu, what do you have to say about that?
Like she said, the script is the setting of the script is very unique, having a long distance marriage. Mm-hmm. And all the conflicts that are there are extremely common in every relationship that you go through. So the amalgamation of these two opposites are almost like the two characters, Meenakshi and Sundareshwar, coming together. And I think that is the soul of the film. And like she said, it's written with so much love, and it's such a pure film. that I just had to be a part of it and enjoy reading every bit and shooting every bit of this film.
Vivek, tell me a little about directing this one. I believe this is your debut as the director, if I'm not wrong.
Yeah.
So tell me a little about...
Doesn't look like it, na? Doesn't look like it.
That's what I was like. I just want to confirm before I just say it out there. So yeah, I mean, just tell me a little about directing this one and why did you choose this particular project as your debut?
I love this genre. I love love stories and I always wanted my first film to be a love story. And this theme, long distance relationship, is such a universal and relatable theme. So yeah. that was the core reason that I wanted to, this to be my first film. And that was the reason to answer your question. And the journey was great. I had a great time. And I got supported with a lot of great talent during this process, like from across all the HODs and this lovely actors I got to work with. And even Dharma and Netflix, both of them as producer were very supportive. They gave me all the freedom so that I could execute it in the way I had envisioned this whole project. So yeah, it was great fun.
Lovely. I think since you all had a lot of fun, it also translates on screen and that's why people are also, enjoying the trailer so far. Let's talk a little about the two of you, like how you talked about your characters. Do you have any relatability factor at all when it comes to your characters?
Relatability to long distance? Oh, the character.
Character, yeah.
I think Meenakshi is really confident.
But so are you. Are you not?
I know how to act. I can cover it up. I can act confident, but I'm quite awkward. I'm actually more like Sundar.
Oh.
In real life. Yeah, I'm quite reticent and shy. Like I'm learning how not to be so shy and reticent, but I'm very much like Sundar. But Meenakshi is out there. Like she, even in the trailer, she says, if you have seen that scene where she's like, mujhe nervous logo ko aur nervous karne mein bada maza aata hai. I'm not like that. I would never do that to anyone. We're like, tum nervous ho, koi baat nahi, main bhi nervous ho. Saath bed ke nervous ho. Main aisi hu. Yeah.
Abhimanyu, what about you? Any relatability factors with the character?
I mean, the fact that Sundar is quite shy, I think I'm not as extroverted as the other actors
mm-hmm.
that I've interacted with or that I've seen.
Okay.
So that I think was a relatable factor for me. And also that he wants to do something with his life. He's ambitious and he wants to do it on his own. I think I connected to that as well.
Okay, that's fair. Okay, so because we don't have a lot of time and I'm already getting alerts, let's just quickly talk a little about weddings. Okay, since that is going to be shown in the film as well. How, matlab bachpan se lekar ke ab tak humne itni sari shaadiyan attend ki hai. Sanya to recently went to a wedding and such, oh my god, those pictures were just how beautiful she looked. Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome. So let's talk a little about weddings, okay? I'll just ask you a few quick questions about weddings in general. And let's see what you feel about it. Your most memorable childhood memory of attending a wedding?
Childhood to nahi. In college, I was coming back from college in the rickshaw. I was going home, and mere ghar ke aaju baaju kafi wedding halls hai. So, wahan ek barat thi, aur summer ka time tha, bahut hi garmi chal rahi thi. And barat mein maine dekha wo baratiyon ko ice cream de rahe the. तो मैंने रिक्शा साइड में रोका और नाचना शुरू कर दिया वो आइसक्रीम के लिए. सो आई थिंक दैट इज वेरी विविड. I'm very proud of that, and I really enjoyed that ice cream in the Bombay heat in the afternoon. और वहाँ से आइसक्रीम खाते खाते चलते चलते घर चला गया.
I like how you said you're proud of it.
Yeah. शादियाँ क्रैश करके.
सामने भी बोल रहा हूँ. Any memories that you can think of?
I remember my Masi's wedding quite vividly. Yeah. Because I was traumatized because I saw that she was leaving and I thought that she's leaving forever. You know, I'm not going to see her ever. So mere liye wo bahut traumatizing tha as a kid. For me, it was like ki abhi shaadi karke she's leaving. Abhi ye kabhi nahi aayegi wo.
Finish.
Wo kabhi dekhne nahi wali. So wo bahut traumatic tha mere liye. That whole wedding experience.
Okay, Vivek, do you have any such memories to share with us?
बचपन का व्हेन आई थिंक ऑफ आई हैड अ लॉन्ग फैमिली वाज देयर लाइक यू नो मेरे तीन मामा थे और वो सब तीन मासी और वो सब कुछ होता था. लेकिन जब भी किसी की शादी होती थी मैं उनके साथ घोड़ी पे जरूर बैठता था बारात
में.
तो बारात में आगे बैठ के बहुत मजा आता था घोड़ी पे. मतलब whoever used to get married, I used to make sure that I'm sitting ahead in front of him on that ghodi. That was one. And then of course I was a huge Govinda fan when I was a kid. So har ek sangeet ke andar yeah Govinda ke kisi song pe dance hota hi tha from Stop That to God Knows whatever song, you know. But teesra is just like having super food. Matlab I wo gajar ka halwa, rabdi jalebi, doodh jalebi. So yeah, these are the things I can think of right now. Yeah,
you know, that actually brings me to my next question, which is that a must have dish at a wedding. What would it be? कि मतलब इसके बिना तो शादी हो ही नहीं सकती. ये चीज़ तो होनी चाहिए.
दाल मखनी.
हाँ.
Good answer.
मेरे हाँ. रबड़ी घेवर. Like if the wedding is happening somewhere in Rajasthan, whatever it is, for me desserts are very special. Like when I go to a wedding, I don't eat anything else. Just मिठाई. Just मिठाई. So the मिठाई has to be perfect. Otherwise, I'm not happy. Yeah.
Oh, he's not happy only. Okay, yeah. About you.
And that is true.
That is true. That is true.
Vivek ke liye khana is very important.
कल हम लोग इतने intense dinner के लिए गए, पर उसके बाद में जो dessert था वो थोड़ा disappointing हो गया. तो I don't think Vivek slept very well after that.
आज दिख रहा है.
नहीं.
We owe you a dessert. We owe you a dessert.
Done.
But
ठंडी जगह पे अगर शादी कर रहे
तो और जलेबी भी क्रिस्प वाली, मोटी नहीं,
क्रिस्प वाली,
इमरती नहीं, थोड़ा सा अगर या और थोड़ा सा पिस्ता गिरा हुआ हो ना, वो थोड़ा सा पिस्ता और हल्की सी बादाम की कतरनी है.
तो जस्ट बनते बनते बाहर आती है ना, वाह.
एंड लॉट ऑफ पीपल मेक इट वेरी खट्टी आल्सो, व्हिच इज नॉट गुड, यू नो.
इट
शुडंट टेस्ट खट्टी. या
ओ इज इट.
या काफी जगह पे, इवन इन बॉम्बे, आई मोस्ट ऑफ द प्लेसेस आई डोंट लाइक द जलेबी फ्रॉम हियर. लाइक या
ओ आई डिडंट नो दैट इट्स नॉट सपोज्ड टू टेस्ट खट्टी.
नो इट्स नॉट.
Guys, I think I should remind you, it's 10:30 in the morning. Let's not talk about so much food right in the morning. Okay. A party track which gets you grooving instantly. शादियों में जो मतलब होता है कि ये गाना तो बजना चाहिए. And you can't stop it. Sanya seems like to have an answer.
मेरे पास मेरा आंसर है. बताओ अभी मैंने.
हाँ हाँ.
विवेक.
Yeah, you go ahead. No, पहले आप.
I mean काफी गाने हैं. One of my favorites is सपने में मिलती है.
हाँ.
उसका जब बोल शुरू होता है तो shoulders अपने आप ही ये चालू हो जाता है. ये रोक नहीं सकते. But other than that, we have couple of really amazing songs in the film in Meenakshi Sundareshwar, and we have which is my favorite is the wedding song.
Okay.
I think that's a very beautiful song, and I hope it wins a lot of hearts and is played at a lot of weddings.
Man
yeah. Kesar Kesar. Man Kesar Kesar. बहुत उसके जो lyrics हैं वो बहुत ही beautiful है.
Looking forward to that.
Yeah, very very touching.
Okay, Sanya, Vivek, what about you? your favorite, like all-time favorite party track?
Yeah, honestly speaking, mainly there is no specific track. Matlab, wedding ke andar, if the speakers are good, and any upbeat track will do for me. You know,
okay.
if I'm in the mood to dance and all, just the speakers should be sorted so the beats what you're listening is good, and it should be groovy, thoda sa upbeat. I'm game.
Yeah, Vivek is like, this tak gira hona chahiye. Jalebiyon pe khatti nahi honi chahiye, par gana good bhi chalega.
But you know,
priorities bahut set hai, priorities bahut hi clear.
Quite clear there. But you know, since we're talking about songs and all, because I'm in Delhi, and I think a lot of Delhi weddings are just incomplete without Tare Gin Gin Yaad Se Teri.
Of course.
Yeah. Why did you say it?
मेरे को मौका नहीं मिला. Yeah, Tare Gin.
Oh,
और वो डीजे वॉल्यूम भी धीरे कर देता है उस टाइम पे.
और इसे वेडिंग में नहीं, कॉलेज पार्टीज में भी, हमारे बैचलर्स या सबसे जो भी कुछ चलते आ रहे हैं ना, ऑलवेज दिस सॉन्ग हैज बीन ऑलवेज देयर.
और सब लोग खाली वही पार्ट गाते हैं, गाने का खाली वही
पार्ट. एंड पार्टीज आर लाइक बिफोर दिस सॉन्ग एंड आफ्टर दिस सॉन्ग, देयर टू वर्जंस ऑफ द पार्टी. या उससे पहले सब सुंदर सुशील होता है, और इस गाने के बाद भसड़ मच जाती है.
सुंदर क्रेजी हो जाता है.
Lastly, just tell me what do you have to say to the fans, to everybody who's eagerly waiting for the film to release? What are your thoughts? What do you want to say to them?
I think we can guarantee entertainment in this film. Mm-hmm. I mean, across the board, if your age, your where you stay, what you do, the occupation, what you like, what you don't like, doesn't matter. If you sit to watch this film, at the end of it, you will be happy. You will be entertained, and you will be happy. That is a guarantee that we can give you.
Okay, Sana, Vivek, do you have anything to add to that?
I think बहुत time बाद एक ऐसी फिल्म आ रही है जिसको आप दिवाली पर और दिवाली के बाद बैठ के अपने पूरे परिवार के साथ देख सकते हैं. So that's very special.
Yeah, I mean, it's an endearing romantic film, the kinds we haven't seen for a long time. It's a perfect date movie. It's a perfect movie to watch with your family during this festive season. It's even a perfect movie if you are alone, away from your loved one. So, I mean, we have put our heart and soul to the film, and I hope people will like it.
Well, I really hope so, and I do have a feeling that people will like it. And I personally am very excited to watch the film. It was really nice talking to all of you. Thank you so much for connecting, and all the very best for the film. And I'm pretty sure that it's going to do really, really, really well. So yes, good luck.
Thank you so much, Shweta.
Bye, guys. Take care.
Bye. Take care.
Bye.